Thank you. Weitere. Thing. Yes. Blimey. Dat is een hele goede, denk ik. geweldig. Een 19. Jesus Christ. Een 19. Wat een vis. Nou, die is naar de klote, maar ja. Who cares? Thank you. Well, like Phil Collins says, another day in paradise. What a beautiful day it was. The weather was perfect. Fish were active, including the pike, throughout the whole day, and that's quite a big difference if you compare it to the last few weeks where we had a lot of sessions with hours and hours and hours with nothing. But today was really great. I think I had somewhere in between 10 and 15 takes, but I managed to catch 6, including the 2 big mamas. I lost 2 pike, maybe one of them was a pike perch, and the other takes were just aggressive bumps to the streamer where I wasn't able to set the hook, but that doesn't matter. And of course, yes, the 1.19 meter, well, that beauty, there's a story behind that, because I was fishing on a spot where there is somewhere in between 3 and 4 meters water below the belly boat. And in the corner of my eye, I saw a back of a fish rolling in the water. And at first I thought it was a carp. It was a huge back. And that fish dived to the deeper water. And normally it doesn't work, but I casted my streamer in that direction, let it sink for a few seconds, pulled the line twice, and then, bam, it really took the fly like crazy. And I didn't expect that at all. But sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I'm happy with that perfect and beautiful big mama. But it's a pity that fishing in this river system will be very tough, or even impossible, the coming weeks, because due to all the rain that has been falling in the southeast part of the Netherlands, and also in Belgium and in Germany, there's a lot of water, dirty water with mud floating into our river system, and they expect that the water level over here will rise somewhere in between 1 and 2 meters, and that will make it impossible to fish. So I have to look for alternative spots. And I really hope that I'll find a good alternative. But for now, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy the video.